Today we're transferring some black IPA from Northern Brewer, from the primary, into the secondary fermenter. You can see it's a nice chocolatey brown. It's going to be dry hopped in about 2 weeks, 5 days before bottling. It's very nice and chocolatey and hoppy. I think it's going to turn out grand.